Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Now, for this video, you're about to witness, which I'd say is one of the most dramatic races I've ever done on iRacing. So here we are then at one of the best tracks in the world, Spa-Francorchamps, and surprise, surprise, it's raining. But here we are in the Aston Martin Vantage GT4 in the Falcon Tyre Sports Car Challenge. Now, we didn't bother qualifying for this race, but surprisingly, we start P5 on the grid. So if you are enjoying the channel, guys, please give us a like, subscribe, and enjoy this one. Right then, guys, so here we are at Rainy Spa. Here we go. It's a multi-class event with the LMP3s. So let's just see how we can do here. Right, car right. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Right on the lane. Clear right, clear. No need to go stupid, it's a long race. And it's wet, so anything can happen. Exactly like that. It's very tricky here. And we nearly did lose it. And you're not stopping. Well, I did well to stop that, I must say. We're sixth, we've dropped position, but it's not over yet. Just got to keep smooth. And there we go. That's it, patience is just key around here. So, we've got a nice gap now behind us of 7 seconds pretty much. Just nice and smoothly does it. Back to P5. The gap in front of us is 1.7. He's just had a bit of a wobble. That's another GT4, so now we're fourth. First lap is pretty. It's been nice to us, safe to say. P1's got a very nice gap of 4.6.
Play car ahead.
And Tobias is making a few mistakes. He's in the Aston Martin as well.
You're in fourth position.
Well, here we go again for the second time. Tiptoeing up Eau Rouge. P3 is manageable here. Like we said, tiptoe up Eau Rouge, and now we better ride on, but we're safe now. Got behind of us by 8.1 seconds. keep off that racing line. Just got to drive in Tobias's mirrors.
Looks like Riley.
The lead has gone off. Just shows you how easy it is.
The car behind has gone on.
We're now P3. I wonder if he's got any damage. Because he certainly had the pace.
There's an incident in turn 13. Looks like it's Riley.
Riley's gone off again. Wow, wow, wow. He's having an absolute mare of a time. So, I have to say, we're quite comfortable here now. P3, nice gap behind us of 9.6. Just got to try and drive at ease. Don't do any stupid mistakes and just keep it on the tarmac. Well, another 8 minutes left. We are sitting nice and comfortable now. Nicely caught back up to Tobias on the first corner then. Tiptoe into Eau Rouge. He's definitely got a slowdown for that. He did well to save that, then going into barriers, I must say.
Well done,
so here we are, P2.
Keep it up.
Well, P1 is only 5.3 seconds down the road. Back in P2, this is mad. There's now 3.8 seconds. Struggling to find the grip then. But the gap to Tobias behind us is 1.7. 6 minutes to go.
The next car's the leader.
Gap now behind us is 2.5.
New fast left for you. Okay, you're in second.
Great driving. Keep it up. Me too. That's the best lap in your class.
Wow, we're flying. We are coming for you, P1 now. 5 minutes to go. Stian's quick up Eau Rouge.
5 minutes to go. This is
got to try and stick with him. He is 2.3 seconds off of us now. We're closing in. Oh, bit of a moment. Wow. We did not save that. No.
Okay, Jack, we just cut.
Right, we're all good. We're all good. No need to panic. I know we had a bit of a sketchy moment then. But we just need to get back on track, get back into the rhythm, and settle back down. What gap behind us is 4.6, so a teeny weeny bit of breathing space. .3 now. It's not all doom and gloom. 3.8 to Stan. Or Stian. Correct me if I'm wrong.
You're pulling away from the guy behind.
Right.
The gap's now 6.0.
6 seconds behind. .4 to Stian now. It's got to be this lap and one more lap after that. .9 now to P1.
Gap to silver ahead is now 2.9.
We're okay, we're back in the groove, should we say. Take it easy around there, so we're 2 seconds away from him, so we're closing in, and he's gone.
There's an incident ahead. There's an incident in Huon. Looks like it's Silver.
He has spun off. We are now in P1. He's got going again. He's 7 seconds behind us. So we've just got to bring this baby home. There'll be 2 laps remaining. There'll be 1 lap remaining after this one. .7 seconds off of us. That is the gap. Is it a gap that he can manage to close down? Well, we'll soon find out. Seven point four. Come on. That's it, white flag, so one more lap. Come on.
Come on, Jack. One more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. You're now in the lead. That's your quickest lap in this session.
So, 7.9 seconds. Let's tiptoe up our roofs like we've been doing all race. I know we're a bit slow up there, but we've got up it, and that's the main thing. I must say, I do love rainy conditions. It definitely makes an even playing field. But gap is 8.7. I think we've just got to tiptoe around. That's the objective now, to finish this race. Seconds off of us. Don't make the mistake he did last lap. Just go into it nicely. I mean, we've lost a bit of time, but not massive amounts. There we go then, we're back up the hill towards the start and finish line. Come on. This is a much needed win. Let's tiptoe around the last few corners. Got 8.4 seconds to play with. Stop chicane, and there we have it. What a win. Come on. I know it's unranked, but a win's a win.
Jack, great win. You deserve that today.
Thank you, Jim.
This is what happens when you have the best crew chief.
Oh yeah, you are the best.